Two often overlooked materials that I consider to be magical for fly tying are Brahma hen and coq de leon. The coq de leon is the larger skin on the right. It's the physical qualities of the feathers as well as their markings that make them exceptional. Brahma hen feathers generally have shorter fibers and fine dark markings, while the fibers and the markings are larger on the coq de leon or CDL feathers. Both are very webby and have fine tips, which makes them especially useful for patterns like soft tackles. Brahma hen works well for smaller flies like this October caddis soft tackle, while CDL is better suited to larger patterns like this Kerry special. Oftentimes, both Brahma hen and CDL skins will include a really nice chickaboo pelt. As you can see, the CDL patch on the right is much larger than the Brahma hen on the left. The feathers from these patches work really well as a replacement for marabou, particularly on smaller patterns. This Brahma bugger uses two feathers from a chickaboo patch for the tail and several soft tackle feathers for the body. It does a remarkable job of imitating a bait fish like this tessellated darter.